Hey YouTube! I just got back from another awesome weekend at my Rikers retreat, and it was a lot of fun. But anyway, let's see. So now I'm back around Wi-Fi again. Oh, and this is why I'm making a video, because I want to see my butt. I want to see my butt, but I have to make sure my pants are pulled up first. But the reason I want to see my butt is because it hurts, and like, I don't want to see my naked butt, but I want to see how like stretched I can get it. But anyway, because I've been, I kind of stretched out there. I sleep on his couch because sometimes sleeping on the couch I think is good for me. Because, it helps me stretch in different ways, because I use the back, the like armrest of the couch, I'll use that and, prop myself up on it. Oh, watch this. Let me try to do, this is my, attempt at the cobra pose, right, with yoga. See, that feels really good. Let's see, can I move over now, and crash and burn, but no, I will rise again and try. Kind of doing the cobra, except I should put my shoulders back and all that stuff. And my butt isn't even down. My legs aren't even straight. See, like, I can't tell that just from feeling it. Like, I can't tell that my legs are still bent. But and my right foot is feeling like it's caught in the wheelchair, so I have to be kind of careful, because I do feel that, and if I feel it, then the odds are it hurts more than I know, because, you know, I can't feel it, so by the time I feel something, it's pretty bad. But, well, okay, see, I want to go, and my leg is doing it again. Okay, I want to go straight. Okay, I have to get my foot out of. I need it more on this seat so it doesn't hurt. I get too close to the side of the wheelchair. So I'm going to scoot. On a little bit. There. That'll be better. Okay. Yeah. Come on, legs. You have to straighten. Straighten. You can do it. Do it. Oh, my foot was still in the thing, but at least it went. Okay. So that, like, went straight now. Maybe both of them. It feels like they're both straight, but it's not. It's not yet. I want this one to kind of spasm where it's like just outstretched. Spasm, like, I know you want to. It wants to once it realizes. Once it realizes it, you know, then it's going to. But anyway, so I'll wait. But in the meantime, I don't know why I started making a video, but I'm thinking that I shouldn't keep making a video because my mouth is getting dry, and I need to write. That's what I'm gonna do now. Work on my stuff, my children's book. I'm going to submit to the contest, but right now I'm working on my play. I gotta make sure it's ready. It's finished, but I have to like touch it up. Alright, so that's what I'm gonna do now. And that's it. And wait, wait, my leg. Come on, leg. Come on. Come on, let's see. Let's see. Stretch. Did it make it? I don't have any diaper or anything on now because I don't feel like it, and my bladder's been doing really good lately. I think it's me. I'm just paying more attention to it. But anyway, okay. My butt isn't. Well, maybe it is straight. Like, it's pretty straight. I'll keep wiggling back and forth, making it a stretch. Stretch and straighten out more. Stretch in the area on top, too, like this part. Feels good. But anyway, I want to do it.